What's up guys, so I don't know about you, but I like seeing my phone above 50% charge, but I don't like plugging my phone in and out all the time, nor do I like spending money on things that I can inexpensively build. So I decided to build myself a wireless charging dock. Although it doesn't look as nice as the ones that cost $50, it works just as well and costs a fraction of the price. For only $7, you can build yourself this wireless dock. Now this video is not a step-by-step tutorial, rather it gives you a brief overview of how to build it and a review of the device. It is fairly easy to build and requires little to no experience. All you need are a few pieces of scrap wood, a hot glue gun, and the wireless charger PCBA, which is linked down below the like button. Without further ado, let's get started. Specs-wise, the PCBA takes in 5 volts at 2 amps and spits out 5 volts at 1 amp. So, you need to plug this into a 2 amp wall adapter. With this one, it'll charge faster, but with this one, slower. It'll still work though. The construction of the dock is very simple. Just take 2 pieces of scrap wood and hot glue them together at an angle that'll create a slight tilt for your phone to rest on. I would suggest being generous on hot glue. I added a little wooden barrier so my phone would never slip off from its optimum position. After building the main frame, simply hot glue the coils from the PCBA to the front of the dock. After this, you can just glue the main circuit board to the back. Make sure to leave ample room so you can connect your micro USB to it. The dock charges my Galaxy S4 from 0 to 50 in about 30 minutes and from 50 to 100 in another hour. Just know that this will make the receiver in your phone a little bit warm. However, it is not your phone that gets warm, it's the receiver. You are now finished! In my opinion, it is a very easy and fast build. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment section, and if you somehow like the video, you can click that like button, if you want. That's all I got for you guys today, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace!